High Point Special Olympics is joining us tonight.
Yeah, oh, here we go. Oh, I'm gonna be sitting in a scat pack. I can't believe it. It's, we in a scat pack. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Lil Clickley. It's Wednesday, August 16th, 7:14 in the morning. And I'm about to make my way up to my neighbor's house. It's where my boss and his wife actually are gonna pick me up. And I'm gonna ride to work with them. I'm gonna start to be for the next couple of weeks. And then I'm gonna try to work something out with my mom. I might have to stay the night a couple of days. But there's gonna be one day where she'll be able to pick me up from my house, which will be good, because then at least have one day where I can kind of do my own routine. I know they're trying. This really is making me hope that God will help me drive more so I can get my license, be more independent. That's pretty much the only hard thing about living independently is not being able to drive, because I don't have a license. All I have is my permit. So I'm trying to talk to a lot of people to take me driving so I can practice more. Anyway, if you guys are new here, my name is Lil Clickley and I have high functioning autism. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and enjoy the video. Alright, so first thing, I'm at work right now. I'll turn this fan on. I'm gonna let it run for a minute because I've had one that just randomly shut off on me. I think it actually was this one, but I'm not too sure, so I'm just gonna let it run for a minute. As you can see, I don't have it put back together fully. It's just to kind of, so I don't have to take it apart again, especially if it's an outlet, because you have to put rivets on there. This is a bit unsafe, but I wouldn't leave this running without me watching it. And then one other thing, you see this little Coca-Cola can up here. In case you guys are wondering what this is about, we now have a soda machine. Go and show you guys. It's right over there. Hang on, y'all. Let me get the focus a minute. Now I have a soda machine. I was hoping we'd get a soda machine, I'll be able to get drinks, because we already have a snack machine.
Yo, little Clickley on the trap, y'all.
Yep. What's up? So how you doing, man? What you looking for? Oh.
Where you going?
We at the rodeo. Hey.
Hey, Holly, how are you?
What's up, man? How you doing?
What's up?
What you been doing since camp?
Just working, doing vlogs.
I've been looking for your vlog, man. I ain't seen it on YouTube yet.
It's on, I got the first week. I gotta make a thumbnail for the second week, and then I'll upload it.
The first week's uploaded?
Yeah.
What channel?
Lil Clickley Vlogs. LILCLA.
I was on there last night. It went on there.
It should be.
Me and my brother were gonna watch it because my brother was there.
It should be.
This one?
Yeah. It should.
Yeah, because the last one was trying out my new griddle.
Huh, it should be on there. Did it not upload? Oh crap, I must have forgot to upload it. I'll upload it maybe tonight.
Alright.
Not tomorrow. Pretty happy. My camera's dying, it's on one bar, so I don't want to risk it dying. Hope. Mr. Bull.
Just keep your hand up here. A couple at a time.
Favorite muscle cars. I love the Scat Pack. I won't lie. 392 Hemi. Sent the wide body, but who cares? Not really a fan of the wide body. In my opinion, it's just the same thing as a regular Scat Pack.
What you think?
I love it. Yeah. I love to have one.
The government just won't let me. I'm on Social Security. You can't have any car. You have to be under someone else's name.
Really?
Yeah. Even if it was a beater.
That's terrible.
I know. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm going to be sitting in a Scat Pack. I can't believe it. It's... We in the Scat Pack. What you think, Tremaine?
That's it right there, ain't it? Please?
Yeah. What's that? I gotta sit in the driver's seat.
That's what you came here for.
Of course.
I'm tempted to start this car, y'all. I'm not even lying. I'm tempted to start it and drop off of this thing. I think this is my dream muscle car. I'm not gonna lie. I like it because it's a sedan, but also like... It's kind of sporty. These actually are really popular in North Carolina.
How you doing?
Yeah. My goodness. Yeah.
How you doing today?
Yeah, I'm gonna check out that truck.
Take a look.
Let's check out the engine. How about SRT? So this is what I would do with a Scat Pack.
What would you do?
Do a red and purple.
Damn.
Okay.
And then put some rims on it, some Forgiata.
Open it up. Get the table out of there. Look at this one. Nice. How y'all doing?
Don, you should get this for your next vehicle.
I don't need that.
Come on, man. Let's make it look great with the business.
I don't need that.
You can get that for Emery.
Definitely. For him what? The killer sale.
Come on. That's the Scat Pack.
Social media. Power.
Don't you want him to look good for the ladies?
Nah, he don't even look that good.
Yeah, I saw you got an Audi in a,
there you go.
A Suburban or a Tahoe?
Tahoe.
Oh, okay.
This Chevy truck. Oh man, it's locked. Oh man. Just gonna see if I can get in it. See if they'll let me in it. See if they'll let me get in it.
Really? Oh, they call for them now. They do.
Just want to hang in the cut like an oversized nail. Got a bird's eye view, but still moving like snails. Close to some greatness and still can't prevail. Keys all in your pocket to break about them sales. Hunger, motivation, be the leverage for the bail. Want to chill in paradise, but still living like hell. Would I be your friend if the truth I didn't tell? The silent words of
about these special guests. All right. This group of athletes that you see in front of us are definitely a special group. They've taught us so much about how to stick with things and not let things break you or get you down. If you've ever wanted to meet some gold medalists, we got some out here for you. There's lots of things with Special Olympics that you can do. The biggest thing that you can do is volunteer. We've got our coaches out of here. Some of our coaches. Yep.
We got Richard.
Richard Lau. Yeah, he's over there hiding. He didn't want to come out, so I just called him out. He's got a crazy wife, I heard, but. Nothing gives us more joy, really, as a family than to be able to volunteer with this group. And some of them we have known for years. Our oldest son is 22. He's been participating since he was 8. And so we're super proud of him. And super proud of, really, this is a family, not just a group of athletes. If you ever want to volunteer, or we'll always take your money, I ain't shy about that. Stephanie Hedgecock with the High Point Parks and Rec, just get a hold of them. We're always looking to come out. We've got a group that sings, we've got a little choir we can bring out to you, all kinds of stuff. So we're super thankful for just having them in our lives, and you'll miss it out if you don't meet them. So take some time just to volunteer. Thank you.
How about a round of applause for the kids? Those guys are awesome. How many want to watch Lucas perform for y'all tonight, huh? So if you guys know much about ropes, this right here is naughty.
I'm gonna go.
got a 60-foot, it's called the 60-foot big loop. He is going to tip to get the whole 60-foot in one rope, and he'll be in the middle of it. All right, Lucas, let's get behind him. Good job, Lucas. How about a round of applause for the cowboy, Mr. Lucas? You can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man.
All right, so. So next dude, that actually was pretty fun. That guy doing the ropes, that roping trick, was actually autistic as well, so that was actually pretty cool. It's like when I see someone like that, it's like seeing like your own kind. It tells you that you're not the only one, and that there's lots of you out there that want to be something. I would have gladly stayed for the bull riding. I probably wouldn't have been able to. I think I took a picture of one bull riding, but I ended up going home because I would have had to ride in the back of my dad's pickup truck, which is actually kind of small. I mean, it's the 1500, but it's not the extended cab. Y'all know how that is. But also, I figured I might as well just ride home with my brother. Anyway, my parents are about to go on vacation today, and I'm going to be watching my brothers for the next 2 days. So, yeah. So, about to make some breakfast for the little guys. My brother just pulled up. What's my brother doing? Go see if he needs help. What you doing?
Looking for it for you.
So I just got done. We gave the guys dinner. We actually had some homemade chicken patty sandwiches. I make chickens. I just put the little guys to bed. I let them watch TV. My parents called. So that was good. I'm just sitting here watching TV. I'm gonna get my laptop out in a minute and get a few things set up. I have a little roommate here. Baby girl, is there a city of beast? Baby, species of beast. Sugar kitty. Yep. In the morning, I'm gonna actually make them some pancakes. Breakfast. And then I'm gonna maybe we'll do some fun things today. Tomorrow. I'd like to one day take him out somewhere, but I can't. But yeah. Alright, so it's the next day. Gabe over here. What do you got the lights off for, buddy?
I'm okay.
So you like me, kind of like
dark. I watch those guys don't fight. Well, when Weenie gets done first, then Weenie will go after Ben's food. But Ben will accidentally go over there because he's blind and can't see.
When they're done eating, can you and Nisya take him out while I make our breakfast?
Yeah. Okay.
Let's see. I guess I'll put these over here for now. These are some chips that my mom got us from Walmart. I did a little grocery order. We also got some brownies and some cookies that we've already eaten. We've already ate all of them. Just know how I am about my sweets.
Me somehow only ate two cookies. Somebody ate
too many.
Ate all.
Nah, that's sort of me. Sometimes I can't help myself around sweets. I'm trying to find my mama's griddle. Where is it?
A grill? How does a grill look like? Again, it's flat.
difficulty I find. Oh, here we go. Never mind. I found the thingy. Getting this here to help you too.
Oh, turn. You're blind, little buddy.
I'm gonna probably do what I did last time and not use the mixer, just so that's not much. Just cause then I can give my griddle some time to heat up and it won't be too much stuff in the way. And being the fact that the stuff my mom gave me, I mean ordered us, let's see which way is it, is she ordered some food in it? Oh, she got this some Food Lion. I hope she didn't do DoorDash or anything like that, because it was expensive. I didn't want to have to spend that much money. Yep. So let's go ahead and start making me some pancakes for my brothers. And hopefully we'll see what we can do. Sorry y'all, I'm just a little frustrated. I don't know if I didn't mix it right, but some of them are a little brown because this mix don't bubble like the brand that I use does. Not that that matters. But already I made six of them, so there's going to be two each for me, Gabe, and Nasir. What time is it? But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and make them. Go ahead and let them know that breakfast is ready. They're in here watching TV, or they're watching a little Captain Underpants cartoon. Hey, you guys ready for breakfast?
Yes.
Made y'all some pancakes.
Yes. Can we eat in here?
Yep. I made six pancakes, so we're all each gonna get two, okay? Yeah, they turned out great. So I'm about to go take a shower. Got these guys watching this crazy show. It's got talking rabbits in it.
Yeah.
It's got talking rabbits in it. And here
they
got.
Left. They left because the rabbit was destroyed.
Yeah, it had dreams. Crazy dreams.
Be happy in here.
Creepy,
yeah, do you see him again?
And now they're bunnies.
Yeah.
They
have
to
see, I actually found this fan that I could use for white noise. I actually gave my mom this fan. This used to be a fan that I actually purchased from Target.
It's a Vornado Flippy. Unfortunately, it's been discontinued, but my mom wanted a fan that that will kind of keep her cool, because when you're in a small bathroom, it can get kind of humid. And so I gave her this one. I'm glad she still has it, you know. Because one thing cool I liked about this fan is it starts up pretty quickly. On low, it's kind of quiet. That's pretty cool. One funny story about my parents' bedroom. This is actually technically the guest area, or it can be used as kind of sort of an apartment, so to speak. And then my brother Tremaine's room, that's technically the master bedroom, but what's weird is it's kind of the setup, it looks kind of more of a guest bathroom, so that's why my parents sleep in here. I think this is better as a master bedroom than a guest room. Yep. So, I am actually about to go outside. Took a shower after I gave the little guys breakfast. I might try and order them, get them some food. Just let them play outside for a bit. I don't want to bring my camera outside because it's hot. Over there at the usual spot. Go through this window, you can see better. See if you can see through the black beast. They are playing Gabeson on the hammock. And then we have Cat, the Black Panther beast. A very species of beast. Cat. It's not like to be disturbed. So these guys are doing the dishes while I get their lunch ready. Let's see. Hang on, guys. Excuse me. Pardon me. Gonna get them some plates. I got them some McNuggets from DoorDash. And then we have sodas here at the house. I'm trying to teach them ways to save their money, trying not to order too much of what they already have. Helps them save money and doesn't waste food. This was because it. And this also was a deal. Yep. This also was part of a deal as well. Was a deal on DoorDash as well. So, yep. First off, looking at the mirror today, I think I need to trim my mustache a little. It's starting to touch my upper lip. Why does the camera make my lip look so red? But anyway, another morning. So guys eating breakfast, then I'm gonna have them take a shower. I'm gonna have them put their clothes on. Maybe I'll see if Tremaine wants to go eat lunch somewhere, you know, have us all go do something together. I guess we technically did that last night. Last night, my brother Nasir, so we were stopping at Starbucks, and my brother Nasir, he got the birthday cake pop, he shoved the whole thing in his mouth. I almost thought that was funny. So we just got done playing with Uno. I think my brother, one of my other brothers, who lives in Eden, I think taught Gabe how to play, and I think he taught him how to cheat. But I'm not mad. I love all my brothers. About to go outside for a smoke. Got some things I gotta calm down about, you know? Alright, so I just got done editing a lot of vlogs that I need to catch up on. So now we're gonna go outside. I was gonna wait a little while longer, but cigar I have is my big cigar. I'm gonna save that though. I think maybe I'll steal one of my daddy's cigars. Which technically I did give him a few of my cigars a while back, so he owes me. I love you, daddy. So we're letting the little guys play outside for a bit. Got the little champion basketball player over there. Of course, this is what he ride. Riding the old spare family vehicle, as I call it, riding the Mazda. Yo, fun fact, we're gonna put this right here in the Beamer. So a soul thing right here. What? What's that look for? Hey, I'm talking to you.
What?
Oh, make me beat you in front of my viewers. I don't think this is fixable. See, they're smashed. Like right up here. This is supposed to look like that. Bro. Hey, buddy. Let's bring the dogs out while we're out here. Gabe, help me bring the dogs out. Get Weenie, I'll get Ben. Weenie's the hardest to get outside. Ben, where are you? Ben. Ben. Okay, have you seen Ben? Yeah. That's not in there. That's not in there. Hang on, let me find my dog. So we got done making dinner, made my brother some taco bowls, and what are you guys doing? Weirdos. But we made some cookies. Well, I made the cookies, but I just let them watch a movie. I'm gonna let them chill and then go to bed. Alright, so it's next day, sort of the final day. I'm actually about to make breakfast for me and my brothers. Actually pre-made an omelet last night, and what I also did was I took some eggs. I'm just gonna make one big omelet. And what that, and then just cut it into pieces for me and my brothers. Hopefully it works this way. Hopefully I use enough eggs. I'm pretty sure I did though. Yep. Thank you. so it's basically the helmet turned out. I'm definitely not going to do it that way again. I think what I might do is maybe just do like a spoonful at a time. Something like that. A few extra egg left, but I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Because it's already almost 10 till. Hopefully, fans don't get too upset. You saw I had a bit of a mental breakdown, but you know, I got through it. At least now we can kind of share it. Oh, I should get this off the griddle and I'll try to clean it before I leave here because I did not want my parents coming into a messy kitchen. But yeah. Sleeping a little because it's only 8:23. Alright, so we had some omelets, breakfast. Gabe didn't really want the omelet, but he ate part of it, and I'm not proud of him. And then Nasir, I think he ate his. Sorry, I just had a bit of a moment. I had to go outside just to calm myself down a little. This is the hard part when you're humble, it doesn't go right, and you know the people you love aren't gonna care, but still feel like a mess up. And you have to talk to God and help him remind you that you're perfect in His eyes. But yeah, just gonna sit in here and relax, and then soon go to church. Okay, so it's the end of the vlog. Actually, it was a pretty fun day with my brothers. I had some ups and downs while visiting, but, you know, that's life. I'm glad I got to spend the time with my brothers. Stay tuned for more of those vlogs, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Update, I'm starting soccer with Special Olympics, and this time my brother Nasir is going to be doing it with me. This is the first time he's doing Special Olympics, so I'm actually pretty happy. With that, I'll see you guys in the next vlog, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys!